Developments into that deadly duck boat crash in Seattle. We now know that vehicle did not have a repair that was recommended 2 years ago. The driver of the duck boat swerved into a charter bus. 5 people died. Dozens of others were hurt. Back in 2013, the National Transportation Safety Board warned that similar duck boats needed an axle repair. Witnesses say one of the tires locked up right before it happened. Federal investigators are not sure if the axle broke before or after the accident.